In downtown Mobile today, folks threw on some beads and laced up their sneakers for the Biggest Loser Run and Walk. Temperatures could not have been better for participants who enjoyed a chance to get fit. There were celebrity appearances by former contestants from the Biggest Loser show. Today's event helped thousands complete their fitness goals, and Local 15's assistant news director Allison Kelley ran along with them.